So if you're wanting to know how to make a clicker game on Roblox, the first thing you're going to do is go to the link in the description where you'll come over to my website. So on my website, you're going to scroll down and you'll follow this link right here. So on this link, you will see this model, and then you're going to install it or save this and then try in Studio. So we're going to open up Roblox Studios. Now this will put you into Roblox Studios. Now alternatively, you can just add it and then go over to inventory, go to buy plugins, and then use it here and then install it into your thing. And then what you're going to want to do is go to file, game settings, but you first have to save Roblox. So clicker test, save the game as whatever you want. It will close out the game and then reopen it. So as you load back in, now we're going to go to file, game settings. We're going to go down to security. So we're going to enable studio access to API services. Save. So we're going to come up here to plugins, and we are going to generate. So you're going to want to set it as clicker. How much monetization you want. This is just how much paid items will be in your game. So like Robux, purchased eggs, game passes. So I'll set this to 100, and then amount of areas, 7, just because we want the most amount of areas. Continue and generate, and then boom, look at this. We have this entire game made immediately. See, we load in, click this, and we do actually get this. As you see, there are these. You can buy all of these pets. There's leaderboard systems, there's even working game passes, and there's all this stuff. You can even verify off of social codes. But that's pretty much it for the video. Leave a like if this helped you out, and I will see you on the next one.